What's up, guys? Welcome back to Mafia 3. We are here going to... Ooh, my car's fixed. Nice. For more literacy, diving SP, advanced players may wish to... Driving toggle to driving mode. I'm good. Patisserie is still filling orders for King Cakes for the upcoming Mardi Gras festivities. You tell her Remy sent you, and it's buy two, get one. Okay, let's get to this country club, shall we, that we got in the last mission. I forget the guy's name. Samuel or something. I'm not supposed to enjoy my coffee on air. This shit for? Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks. Oh, I tell you, we like to have our fun, dear listen. And that's what Mardi Gras is gonna be all about. Good old food. Shit. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, that's for sure. I'm sorry about it. But I am. I've talked before about what the heck is that? My door broke? That's new. We got a heck of a flow plan. That's like 2 kilometers, man. In gaming, that's a lot. In Strutton, Austin.
Now. This will be my first crew since my dad died last year. Dear listener, you know how important Mardi Gras was to him. God rest his soul, Jesus. He was one of the crew of Knights Founders. He was captain for 4 years that I can remember, and daddy was Rex back in 1932, for those of you who
memories
go all the way back then. Oh, you know, I tell you, he'd spend weeks, that months, preparing.
Come on, man, get out of the way.
More than anything else, it was the tradition.
I was supposed to go on top of something.
Of this city that
Who cares?
My father believed that every man had his role to play. The role contributed to the greater whole.
Also, those blue things are cars. Reds are over in Russia. Oh, that makes sense.
Even the ones here at home, they try to sell that as equality. No, sir. Whoa. Always going to be a king, and each king has his
Okay,
that coffee sure is fine. On the next episode, you better believe we're going to talk about this here story that President Johnson is considering
to
deal with the Russians to scale back our nuclear program. We're going to that and a lot more right here.
Okay, I need to go in there. Might not want to go as fast as this thing. I hear the train a coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I seen the sun. Might not want to kill any people around here. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. Okay.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
I could just kill your ass, you know. Oops. That's my car, actually.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops, and Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Yeah, well, this is in the 70s. Apparently, I should turn on V-Sync then. I mean, screen tearing was crazy.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Okay, she
yeah,
doesn't like
just a short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln. Good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you there's something else.
Labat.
Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Okay, what team? What am
Christ,
I doing?
That guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since.
Okay.
Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
Okay.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Damn.
Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this. And they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all, always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise.
Okay, then.
But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
Yeah, what do you have in mind, my friend?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of thing. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
Took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Oh, boss.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
Okay, I doubt that. I sincerely doubt
that. What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that, you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Okay. Nice. Marines. In Belgium, we don't have Marines. What we do, but... I mean... Oh shit, we're here again!
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try
Can't
there.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
Yeez into okay, nice.
He's right there!
Taking cover!
You be dead! How long does this last?
Boy, you're finished now.
Get wrecked, you whore.
Lincoln! Drill's punched through!
Jesus, that's a really small hole. What the fuck?
Hot damn, Malice. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece? Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money. All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down. Well, make it quick.
Oh, shit.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Great. Awesome. Come on, you bitch.
Want some more? I got an elbow here.
Nope.
Come out of the trap. Get me out of here.
Shizzle.
Yeah, I got it.
Get wrecked. Yo, there is a med kit in there. Should I use it? Nah, it's fine.
Fuck, I ain't had this much fun in ages.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swapping cover. Swap cover, pushing W forward. Press. Okay, so.
Got it. Suspects on the move. Lock this place down.
I'm gonna need some bloody ammo. Come on, X, let me go. Jesus Christ. Can I not get some ammo of these idiots? Okay, clearly not. Okay, this thing is pretty near damn out of ammo, though.
Mama, bleed, man.
Are you guys pretty much done?
God damn it! Those guards have cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Nope.
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? Get the fuck away from the hole.
Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Are you kidding me, mate?
Gotta get it off, Malice! I'm trying! Danny's leg is pinned! I need your help!
Oh my god.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Damn. What's the point of that?
You're a penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
God, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. So bad.
Okay, so that drill isn't worth shit, apparently.
I got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Well, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped a custom 358 in before we shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell him about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, you funny man. You going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, it's just new.
Jesus Christ, nice. You fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look.
Except I'm black.
Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's to finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve.
Cool.
It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. Want to stick your own neck out, fine, but leave your son out of it.
Okay, clearly family issues.
It's his fault.
101.
Danny died.
Oh, okay, that guy died apparently.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We are here. Go, hurry! Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Yowza!
Motherfucker! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Bullshit. I suck at this thing. Wow, okay. This thing is awesome. How shift does that? Nice.
It's the fucking cops! They opening fire! Cops! Cops! Let's see what you got, motherfuckers!
Oh, shit.
I see you, you cocksucker!
Get wreck yours! Oh my god.
Here I come!
Goddamn, I'm gonna get my ass kicked.
Where you came from? Probably your mother's asshole! Bitch got me!
Come on!
Come get some, you dirty fuckers!
Oh, boss.
God damn it! I'm shot! Let's see what you got about the
oh shit. Engines are
keep
like in
pain.
I'm trying. You
come
know how hard it is to see a plane in fire, man. Oh, not bad at it. Oh, that was bad. Fail. Okay.
Come get some, you dirty.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Do I get a retry? Restart a checkpoint, yeah. No, it doesn't make any sense because I fucked up.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We all here, go! Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck, more guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Yeah, wherever it goes, it is not easy to fucking bloody drive this thing, okay?
screen goes bloody full
speed. They opened fire! Come on then, you sister fucking cunt!
Some... I mean, if I was a cop, I would just... Oh shit. See, this is where I fucked up.
Hey,
what
you
doing? Oh my god, why does this thing not... I'm trying to, dude.
Come on then, you sister fucking cunt! Take that, you fucking
cunt! Oh my god.
Watch what you're doing!
God, this thing is fucking annoying.
I see you, you cunt!
Why?
How the fuck you learn to drive a boat? Damn, boat's on burn!
Oh my god.
Some, you dirty fuckers!
Jesus fucking Christ. Skip. Enter. I know, it's not how it happened. I know, I fucked up.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Holy! Guys coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guys! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Okay, so space is brick. I might be able to use it to my advantage.
This tunnel has to go somewhere.
I might be able to use this if I break. If they come in front of me and I break, I just let them pass and then I just like. Yo. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Probably your mother's asshole!
Actually? Okay, fine, the engines are already burning. What does it even matter? God damn. Okay, you cannot... allow a checkpoint, yes. How the hell am I supposed to get through that?
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Holy! Guys coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guys! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuck!
Cops, I am going, would you?
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Yeah, I know shift looks me back. I don't care. Okay, somewhere over there he's going to come in my region.
It's the fucking cops! They opened fire! Georgie, you got them?
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Come get some, you dirty fuckers!
Who the hell uses a boat with their covers off? They just shoot the engine, shoot them cops. Buy a diesel thing.
Let's see what you got, motherfuckers! Keep going, don't slow
down!
Isn't
that like a shot of nitrous in this game? Kidding me, they're just shooting an engine.
Take that, you fucking pigs!
They're just shooting the engines, that's why I'm fucking... Oh, maybe, maybe.
Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck!
Oh, shiz!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Damn.
We're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Okay, now we need
hey,
a car.
So you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Oh shit, he lay, his leg is fucked.
Kick me. Come on, we got you.
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls in a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Okay.
God damn it.
Now what? Oh, it's night. That lot of makes.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties. I mean, God damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Okay.
Watch it.
Stop, God damn it, stop. Fuck you, pig.
Dude, I can't run.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
No, it's not.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Come on, who am I gonna call?
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. There's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock.
Okay, and nice.
Be careful, yeah?
Anyways.
You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
See you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more, boys. You want in control.